I tore up my sketch and stitched it back together again, literally. Now, I wish I could say that the tearing was intentional, however, it was not. I was really frustrated with the sketch, I didn't like how it was turning out, and I destroyed it. After tearing it though, I looked at one part of the face and regretted my decision, so I had the genius idea to stitch it back up. To fit with the stitched up theme, I made a Frankenstein girl, and I hope you all like her.